Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of NetBeans IDE, that is NetBeans IDE version 17 on the Windows operating system. And after that, I'm also going to show you how you can easily create a simple Java project and how you can easily run that on our NetBeans IDE. So do watch the video till the end. If you face any difficulty, you can always comment in the comment sections. I'm always there to help you. And if you like the video, please give it a like and also do subscribe our channel. That will really help me to make more such videos. So to download NetBeans, first simply go to favorite browser and in the address bar, just simply search with NetBeans download. And it's going to show you this Apache NetBeans releases. So just simply click on this link. And you can see it has rightly redirected to the official site of Apache NetBeans. And here you can see we have Apache NetBeans 17 available to download. And it has released on February 21st, 2023. If you are watching this video a bit late, then also totally fine. You should be downloading the latest version, whatever it was showing on your time. So it may be NetBeans 18, 19 or whatever. So you need to simply download that, this link, okay? So just simply click on this download button and it will going to show you this page here. You need to click on this link for Windows. If you are using other operating system like Mac OS, Linux, all other operating system, you need to follow this following links. For Windows, you need to just simply click on this link and it's going to redirect to this page here. You need to click on this link and it's going to start downloading our NetBeans. See, it has rightly started downloading. This link I'll be putting in the description, so you can just simply follow that link to download our Apache NetBeans. That's also totally fine. Now since I have already downloaded it, I'll just simply cancel it. I'll minimize my browser and I'll go my download directory, and here you can see that our Apache NetBeans version 17 is already been downloaded over here. So file size is 454 MB. To install, just simply double click on the installer. And it will going to ask you for administrative privileges. Just simply click on yes. And you can see it is currently configuring our installer. And it will going to show you this welcome to Apache NetBeans ID 17 installer page. So you can minimize your download directory. And here you can see our installation size is 826.1 MB. So that much amount of free space is required on your C drive. So just simply click on next. This is our license agreement. You can just simply accept this license agreement and click on next. And this is where our, you know, NetBeans 17 is going to be installed. And this is where our Java is installed. So it is very important to install your Java. So since in my system I have already Java installed, so it has rightly recognized this path. If you haven't installed Java previously, then I'll be recommending you to install your Java. So for that I have already made a little video on how to install Java. So I'll be putting that link in the description, so you can just simply follow along that video to install Java, and then you'll be able to see that Java JDK 19 rightly recognized, right? So everything is fine, just simply click on next. And here it is telling whether you'd like to check for updates, totally fine. Just simply click on install and there you go. You can see our installation has rightly begun. So this installing NetBeans will take some time, you know, about 5 minutes I'd say. So after that I'll be again coming back to this video. Yeah. So welcome back. And now you can clearly see that our Apache NetBeans IDE is rightly installed. So our installation completed successfully. You can just simply click on finish. And here, as you can see, that our Apache NetBeans IDE version 17 is rightly installed and our desktop shortcut is also created. So let's double click on the IDE to launch it. And our Apache NetBeans IDE version 17 is rightly started launching. And you can see it has rightly launched. So let's maximize it, and here you can just simply click on the file and new project, and here under choose project you can just simply click on Java with ant and I'm going to choose a simple Java application. Okay, so just simply select this much and click on next. And in finding feature, after some time it's going to start activating our Java AC. So let's wait for it to get completed. And you can see that it has actually completed. So now it is asking to give a project name. So let's give the project name as Hello World. Right. And you can see this is our project location. So here only our project is going to be saved with our project name as Hello World. All other things are fine. It's going to create our Hello World main class, which is also totally fine. And that will be created under Hello World package. So all other things are fine. Just simply click on finish. And you can see it is started creating our new project. And you can see that our HelloWorld.java project is rightly created. So this is our HelloWorld project. So you can just simply click on this drop down in order to expand our project. So here is our source packages. So you can expand. Here is our Hello World package, and here is our HelloWorld.java class. Okay, and that file is already been opened over here. So this is our package Hello World, and this is our class Hello World, right? And here is our main method. So in our main method, I'm going to just simply write a simple print statement. So system dot out dot println, and I'm going to just simply print Hello World over here, Hello World, and I'm just going to end our semicolon. That's all. So just simply click on this run button, and it's going to start building our project. And once our build gets completed, you can see Hello World rightly shown. Build was successful. So in this way, you can easily install the latest version of NetBeans IDE, that is version 17, on a Windows operating system. And then I have also shown you how you can easily create a simple Hello World project and how you can easily run that on our NetBeans IDE. So that's basically all about this video. If you have any difficulty in middle, you can always put a comment in our comment section. I'm always there to help you. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.